My name is Ahmed Ali from New York.
Brother Ahmed Ali. Go ahead, Ahmed.
I just wanted to ask for general advice for brothers who haven't gotten married but have gotten a potential wife. General advice, like how should we go about it and things that people don't know that are not like...
Well, I think first of all, you must follow the prophetic advice. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam mentioned that a woman is sought in marriage for four reasons, four incentives: beauty, physical beauty, and lineage and money or education. Now, lineage can include a green card, can give you a green card, and religion. Don't compromise the religion, because in reality you're choosing a mother for your children. You're not just choosing a wife for you. So if you only go for the beauty and the money and the lineage, your children will be the qurbani you're offering for this marriage to happen. Because they will not be of benefit to your children. And they may affect your conviction yourself. If you are a devout practicing Muslim, they may actually get to you and influence your devotion here. This is the prophetic advice. Now, look also for the environment where she was brought up. Look at the maternal uncles and maternal aunts your children will have, because they will definitely interact with your children. And so you need to look into that environment as well, bi-idhnillahi ta'ala. Ask about her. Emphasizing the prophetic advice of, the religion, which is a key. But don't forget that also you have to like her physically. The Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam, kama fi sunan Imam al-Nasa'i, Imam al-Nasa'i advised al-Mughira ibn Shu'bah to actually go and look at a prospect, a potential wife, like you mentioned, who is willing to marry her. He asked him, "Hal nadarta ilayha?" Did you look at her? انظر إليها فإنه أحرى أن يؤدم بينكما. Go and look at her, because this will somehow bring about good relationship between you. For all of these things that you should look at, brother Ahmed, may Allah give you tawfiq ya Rabbil Alameen. Barakallahu
feek. Ameen.
Wa alaykum assalam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.